Good evening. Welcome to Saturday night. I had to just start this vlog off with my super cute son who just had a bath. Here, let's try and... There we go. Now you can see him. Look at how cute. And a little bear. He's got a little bear up here. Because that's what Oberon means, is noble bear. What do you see, bud? See something? Yeah? Mesmerized.
Who's that handsome fella? Looking good.
All right. We can just clean it up now. He's right. Super, super cute. So, now I have to tell you the story of the day. Okay. So, it began with Wifey going off to teach, and Oberon and I hung out, and it was awesome. And it was totally fine. It was great. And then, Wifey got home, and we were going to go off, and I was going to try and fly. So, all together as a family, so we packed up Oberon, we packed up my airplane, and got it all out. We're going, and we got there, and it was too windy, so couldn't fly. All right, fine. Down the street is our buddy Paul. He's one of our former students from youth group, and he's just graduated, so congratulations, Paul, on graduating. So, we were going to swing by his house anyways, because we were there. And he's having a party. So we go there, and we're hanging out. Now, to back up for a second, I had packed the diaper bag because I was just trying to help us along, get us ready to go. So I packed the diaper bag. I got powder for the formula. I got water for the formula. I got extra diapers, extra outfits, and bibs, those things. Anyway, so I got it all there. We get there, we're hanging out, Oberon gets hungry, right? And we're like, okay, great, let's just make him a bottle really quick, we'll feed him, and then whatever. I go to the diaper bag, and I pull out the powder, I pull out the water. I didn't pack any bottles! I packed the powder, I packed the water for the formula, and I didn't pack any bottles to put the formula in. Fail! Fail on me. Oh, man. And he was so not happy. Wow. Yeah. So, from now on, I'm always going to have a bottle in my back pocket or in my truck or something back up. I'm envisioning, him graduating and going off to college now, and I'm going to, have a bottle in my, briefcase bag or something, even still then, just because... Ay, ay, ay. Yeah. That's one of those things that you do just once. Just once. It's all it takes. I was so mad at myself. I can't believe... How do you pack it all and you just forget the bottle? Oh, yeah, yeah. So, luckily, one of the guys... Paul's dad, actually. Or stepdad? I don't know. He ran to the store, got us a bottle. Thank you, Jim. Awesome. Dick guy. He saved the day. Got a bottle. There was nothing we could do. We dipped one of his rags in the formula and had him, suck on the rag. Which worked for 2 seconds, and then he realized, hey, this is not a bottle. So, yeah. How's that for a story, huh? Yeah, alright. Now I gotta finish uploading things and working on my airplane. Yeah, and I didn't get to fly because it was too windy. Anyway, I'll tell you about my airplane stuff later. Have a good Saturday. See you Sunday.